Yeah. Yeah. Yo, fuck your mind games, I believe in myself. Making false claims, all of y'all believe in the world. And what they can get you, diamond chains and international trips are down to Beirut. A shadow that completes you, just like Eve does to Maze 2. I'm young and grateful that I'm able to dream bigger than the gardens where I put my staples. Puffing something strong's got me saying Jesus. I strike a dime, but we just being playful. Never pay attention to them like I pay you. Never move a muscle for them, they're trying to stretch you or get to a better place at the cost of your legroom. So be careful who you tell your dreams to. But it don't matter, cause I'm fueled by God's tender love and mercy. Devil trying to reimburse me, even though I don't wanna, but the shit is kinda hurting. I haven't paid my mom's debt yet, and she still think I'm a fool. I wish she should see my views. Case closed until I see 100 million views. And my phone going off like hotlines do, just to ask me what I got in the fucking pool. Yeah. I can't lose.
I think everybody can't wait for their next special. Who don't think they got something to say? The fact of the matter is, what makes a great comedy special is if 100 people talk at the same time that you're talking, are you saying something different than them people are saying?
No.
Because if you are, then you deserve a special. And if you don't, you're going to find out you're not special. Because they're going to let you do your special, Gerard Carmichael, but nobody's going to watch it. They're going to let you be a star, Lil Rel, but you're ugly. And white people don't believe in ugly stars. They think you have to be somebody that women want to sleep with and men want to be. But because we black, they say, oh, you don't even deserve it.